To make a clean color change, when working the last stitch of the old color, make the stitch until you have just two loops left on your stitch. Then, bring in your new color and yarn over. Then, pull that loop through those two stitches. In the next stitch, you're going to make a slip stitch. Then, you're going to single crochet around the remaining stitches like normal. And that's how you make a clean color change.